The Maryland men's basketball suffered their 9th loss of the Big Ten season, falling 65-64 to Penn State. Maryland has struggled on the road throughout the 2022-23 season, having lost all of its 9 games away from home, while its 1 conference road win was over last place Minnesota.